4,14,188 cases have been reported in the last 24 hours alone.